In this video tutorial, I will show you how to convert a list of items to a table with categories and rows and columns with a lookup formula. I will leave the workbook for download in the description of the video.